cozy ASMR. Thank you so much for stopping by. If you would like to see more of my content, it is in the description below. I make adult content, TikToks, Instagram, Reels, Shorts, you name it. If you are new here, welcome.
Even when you have so much anger and you have so much
negativity and so much hatred. You cannot take it out on other people. Other people are not going to solve your problems. You being mean to people, you hurting other people is not going to make you feel better. It's not going to solve any of your problems. You ignoring people, not being honest with them, you deserve better than that from yourself. You should never feel ashamed for who you are, what you are feeling. And that's the truth, okay? So just relax, 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 relax. Take some deep breaths, okay? Relax, relax. Something that helps other people. It's very rewarding to have something that you know is going to make somebody feel better. It's very rewarding work. Other examples of things that you can do to make yourself feel better by helping others is mow your neighbor's yard. If you're bored, just go ask your neighbor if you can mow their yard for free. That's always nice. Ask your significant other if you can make them some tea. Fold somebody's laundry. Just do that. Without expecting anything in return. Dishes in your household. Take out the garbage. If it's not your turn to take out the garbage, just always think of what is something small I could do for somebody today that has nothing to do with me and won't reward me at all. Just do that one little thing a day. And that's helped me a lot whenever I can remember to do it. Some days it's really hard. Okay, you don't have to be perfect. You can fail. You're allowed to fail. You're allowed to have the worst day ever and not feel ashamed for it. Just don't hurt other people. That's the only thing, okay? Don't hurt other people. But you're allowed to lay in bed all day if you want to. You're allowed to do that. You're allowed to eat the ice cream. You're allowed to take a 2-hour-long shower. You're allowed to watch TV all day. You're allowed to sit outside and smoke all day. You're allowed to have that one beer, but don't overdrink, please. Take care of yourself, okay? Always take care of yourself. Never harm yourself. You don't want to do that. That's not going to do anything, okay? You need to be here. We're just playing video games. That's all we're doing. That's all we're doing today. You know, I think it's funny that no matter what era and there's always gonna be people racing out on the street in their cars. I don't think I will ever have an ASMR video that doesn't have somebody racing their car in the background, I swear. Daily struggle. It's okay, it's better than a train horn. How's your game going? Good. Mine's going really well too. Yeah, I'm just fixing up some of my settlements in Fallout. Look at you, you're almost asleep. Deserve to be here, and we all deserve to love each other and get loved in return. Take care of yourself, drink lots of water, let yourself sleep in tomorrow, okay? Unless you have to wake up for work, make sure you wake up for work, make sure you go to bed on it at a good time, okay? I don't want you scrolling on your phone after this, okay? I want you to take care of yourself, get some really good sleep, okay? I mean that.